Indoor air pollution in your home or office can cause health issues like dizziness, asthma, or allergies. The most common solution is to install ventilation systems. But researchers may have found a cheaper, simpler option to remove indoor air pollutants: houseplants. Vadud Neri, the leader of the study, explains that buildings can have high levels of so-called volatile organic compounds, or VOCs, like acetone, benzene, and formaldehyde, that are emitted as gases. They can come from paints, furniture, printers, cleaning supplies, and even dry-cleaned clothes. Presenting his work at the 252nd National Meeting of the American Chemical Society, Neri says that surrounding oneself with certain houseplants could combat the potentially harmful effects of VOCs. Neri and his team at the State University of New York at Oswego compared the efficiency and rate of VOC removal of various plants. They built a sealed chamber and monitored the concentrations of 8 common VOCs over several hours, with and without 5 types of houseplants. Certain plants were better than others at absorbing specific compounds. For example, all 5 plants were able to absorb acetone, the pungent chemical in nail polish remover, but the Dracaena plant took up the most, around 94% of the chemical. The most effective VOC scrubbing plant was the bromeliad. For 6 out of the 8 VOCs studied, it removed more than 80% of the pollutants over a 12-hour period. Neri says the next step in the research is to test these plants' abilities in real-world settings. He eventually wants to put plants in a nail salon over the course of several months to see whether they can reduce the amount of acetone workers are exposed to. For more on the latest chemistry headlines, subscribe to the ACS YouTube channel.